I live here in Harare. I'm about 49 years old now. The reason why it took me so long to do this master's is that, during that time my parents couldn't send me further. So first I had to go to work. And then because of very many other family commitments, I couldn't do it in my proper time. I should have gone past this stage under normal circumstances. But because of my background, as I have said before, I had to wait until this time when I feel now maybe some of my children have gone past university, and I feel maybe my burden is now less. My other brothers, I was looking for, maybe they have also sailed through university and all that. So I think I realize now maybe I could afford to pay for myself, the fees and all that stuff. So basically, that's my background. I've been working for almost 28 years now. So I think I feel I may be stable enough to pay for my fees and all that. So this is the reason it took me. The journey has been so long. But I think I'm getting there now. So long, very many, many years to come to this. So basically, this is all.
Okay, so regarding the courses you have been taking with Dr. Nararaja, can you just explain a little bit what you have learned and how
yes.
are you going to apply it?
Yes, you see, I'm very appreciative. I really appreciate what Dr. Nararaja is doing for us here, because I understand he's not being paid for even coming here to teach us. First, he taught us last semester on extreme values, a very relevant course indeed, even in terms of my duties back at my office. I do crime analysis, and I think it has indeed helped me in terms of detecting when things have gone out of control, when we've got very high figures. We can now come up with maybe models and really explain when we can have such kind of high figures. So these courses, I think Dr. Nararaja is teaching us, are very, very extremely important, because they are practical. When we get to the field, they are really practical subjects. So I think including even this liability analysis subject, I think it is also very, very practical. So we really appreciate his efforts, and we wish him all the best. We wish if he could do the same for the others that are coming after us, not just for us. I think he should continue doing this wonderful job. This is quite great, and particularly taking into account us in the third world, we are kind of less privileged than those in the developed world. So I think he's doing quite a fantastic job. Yeah. I think this is all.
Okay, it's fine. Thank you a lot, Mr. Kureva.
Okay.